a zone against Jokic with three shooters and Aaron Gordon, one of the best cutters, finishers in the NBA, that feels like it's going to be tough. That feels like it's going to be tough sledding for the defense.